the lack of development and inclusive governance, including extreme poverty, inequality, as well as exclusion and discrimination, are also drivers for terrorism and violent extremism. And at the same time, when we protect human rights, we are tackling the root causes of terrorism. For the power of human rights to bond is stronger than the power of terrorism to divide. Terrorism and violent extremism offer a real opportunity for us to unite our efforts. A key starting point is to pursue inclusive, whole-of-society approaches with civil society, youth, and women as essential partners.